I was breaking up with this woman, the woman I dated the longest. So how she didn't own up like these are the woman and said she's seen somebody else. She just started seeing these other guy.
Mm-hmm.
And so I heard from her sister that, oh, by the way, this woman came all the way to another town with another guy. And I was shocked. And I think between you and I, you know, they're sort of dated.
Mm.
So then what happened? I was fairly foolish and young then. So I decided to go to her office where I knew she was seeing this guy.
Yes.
And then, because this guy was a colleague. And I called this guy out to just talk. That was so silly. Oh my God.
No, there are men who've done that. And that's why we're having this conversation.
So then amazingly, this guy was my former schoolmate, high school mate. So I'm like, wait, it's you. So he's like, yeah,
been bumping my cheek.
How are you, Nini? What's going on? So I said, hey, you guy, bana, you're the one zungushing my chick, bana, out of Nairobi. So I was like, hey, Mazemi, I didn't know she's dating. You know, we met up in the office, so I just offered to take her out on a road trip. She kubalid. So me, I did not know Maze. So I was like, hey. So I said, I just came to see you. It was such a foolish conversation. Oh my goodness.
It was awkward.
And then I left. And then obviously this guy did what I was telling you I would be concerned about. So this guy calls my then girlfriend and says, oh, by the way, guess who passed by over lunch?
Eric.
That loser man.
And of course, yes.
And she called me and said, please just, you're so pathetic. Just stop it.
Yes.
Just leave me alone. Like for real. Leave me alone. So I think you consulting or even confronting the person you're suspecting your husband or wife to be having an affair with gives them a lot of confidence. And then it shows you weaker than they are.
Yes.
And gives them a lot of power.
We lie to each other. Babram 1BA, ebu tell that chick mpashe. They gang you up, they rally you up, they charge you up, your friends, to confront a woman.
Mm.
Over what?
Mm.
Over a banana? We are now fighting over bananas.
Mm.
There are better ways to fight back your man. There are better ways to
which
win
are
your
which
way.
Ways?
Which is what we're going to talk about.
Yes.
Number one, sit down with your partner and find out why is your partner cheating. Let's have that conversation. We never want to have the conversation. I am not blaming you for the partner. And I always say, don't blame yourself. Yes, it is your partner's choice for cheating, whether a man or a woman. It is a mistake. And especially if it is repeated, it is a mistake that they chose to take.
Yeah.
Not your mistake. However, ask yourself, what led to this?
Mm.
Why did this man stray? Why did this woman stray? We never want to ask that. We want to put the blame on the other woman. We want to put the blame on the other man. Oh, he was seduced. What is it? A rat.
There's
you cannot say you're seduced like that. At some age, you must have wanted to be seduced.